I've not heard of any debt variant. I'm just hearing it. So maybe unless you educate me some more about the debt variant as you are talking about.
Ah, yeah, they will jump in the end. They are interview. You will jump my interview. Never said 3 days in the man with a mask. No, and Crawford Ash. It did not make catch me, my miss. As I say, Omugusu Shamas, now they be BSCNA.
With the obvious display of ignorance concerning the infiltration of the Delta variant of the coronavirus, some traders called for more education from government.
The
education should go under so that we will take the protocols. It's like right now about 70 people are leaving the protocol. It's like we've forgotten. Like this thing is not in the system again. So I would add that the education should go under. Villages, you know, where they take it very difficult before they can get media access. So that if you protect or if the protocols, we are able to follow the protocol. I mean, this beta variant or whatever you are calling it, but it may not come.
Others think the way forward is to reintroduce the enforcement of strict adherence to the safety protocols through the deployment of security personnel onto the streets.
In this world, we might not be the same in our mindset. Some are low, some are higher. So those are the high to cover those at the low. So the only thing they can do is to enforce it, because black man, unless you force it, you see, so the government have to enforce the law so that it will be compulsory for everybody to use.
These calls have been intensified due to a lack of trust in the government on the part of some citizens. They claim some officials have accrued wealth for themselves through the pandemic. This is what some people had to say about the indifference some display concerning the pandemic.
You see,
that is free. For dying there is free. When you knock on your door, you open because you are the one that invited it. So anybody that said that he would not protect himself or herself, if the government tried to force him to do it and he refused, and the defense, as much as I'm still talking now, sorry, your defense minister, I'm looking on you. The defense minister bring his people and the people refuse. They should leave them and make the cemetery ready for them. It's free burial.